Test, test, 1, 2. Testing, 1, 2.
We're early. We're ready.
We're ready. Wow. Okay.
All so, the stress to finally get this point.
So, ready to go?
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Good evening and welcome to Willis Ward Field, home of the Bulldogs. Thank you for joining us to celebrate the 108th commencement ceremonies for Calexico High School's graduating class of 2021. Please direct your attention to the northwest corner of the field and welcome the class of 2021.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Associated Student Body President Ethan Noriega.
Good evening, honored guests, parents, staff, and graduating class of 2021. Please stand for the presentation of colors by Calexico High School's Navy cadets led by Commander Fichtel and the singing of the national anthem performed by Cristina Gallo.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we won, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say those stars spangled behind the rain, oh, the land of the free, and the home of the brave.
Thank you.
Thank you. You may be seated. Buenas noches, invitados de honor, padres de familia, personal docente y administrativo, y especialmente a la generación 2021. My name is Ethan Oriega, and I had the honor and privilege of being this year's Associated Student Body President and Bulldog Hall of Fame recipient. I am so grateful to be here on this special night After more than a year, we are finally able to gather together once again. Class of 2021, COVID-19 didn't derail or defeat us, and it certainly didn't define us. We had the courage and perseverance to succeed, and we will always remember this unforgettable year. On to the next chapter. Congratulations, class of 2021. And now, it is with great pleasure for me to introduce our Calexico High School principal, Ms. Williams.
Thank you, Mr. Noriega. Let's give your ASB president a big round of applause. Thank you, Mr. Noriega, for your leadership these 4 years at Calexico High School. Good evening, parents, guests, and graduating class of 2021. Welcome to the 108th commencement ceremony for Calexico High School at beautiful Ward Field. Aren't you excited to be back here? I don't hear you. Are you excited to be back here? I want to introduce our distinguished guests who are joining us with tonight. Calexico High School Unified School Administration. I want to start off with our school district leader, Superintendent Carlos Gonzalez. Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources, Dr. Thurman. Assistant Superintendent of Educational Services, Mrs. Ramirez. Assistant Superintendent of Business Services, Mr. Vega. And our Board of Trustees joining us tonight is President Mr. Ciro Calderon. Mr. Lorenzo Calderon. Mr. Enrique Alvarado. Mrs. Margarita Magallanes. And Mr. Richard Romero. To ensure the safety of all of our students and guests, I want to remind all of us to maintain social distance and keep masks on during the entire event. Thank you for your understanding. Para garantizar la seguridad de todos nuestros estudiantes e invitados, quiero recordarles que mantengamos la distancia social y mantengan las máscaras durante todo el evento, y gracias por su comprensión. I want to take a moment to express my gratitude to all who made tonight possible. The list is endless, and I hope I capture everyone. But with a sincere gratitude on behalf of the administrative team and everyone involved tonight, please give a shout out as I announce all of these individuals that helped made tonight possible, starting with our ASB students and class of 2021 representative and officers. Let's give our students a big round of applause. A huge shout out to all of our certificated staff, our teachers, for 185 days and a lot more than that, working really hard to make sure that our seniors were ready for tonight. Big round of applause to our teachers. Our support staff, and when I say support staff, I really mean everyone involved, our campus security, our noon duties lady supervisors, our office staff who's been printing certificates, taking phone calls, sending you all those endless reminders on text. Let's give them a big shout out. They are our foundation to everything that we do. Also, a big shout out to our maintenance and operations office department for all of their support during the school year and for tonight. And last but not least, I also want to give a big shout out to my administrative team, team of administrators, and that is our assistant principals, assistant principal Ms. Azueta, Mr. Velez, Mr. Leyva, Mr. Noriega, and Ms. Salgado for all of their endless work and support during this school year. As we gather here tonight to celebrate new beginnings and success, I want to ask all of you to take a moment with me to honor loved ones, students, and educators who we lost this year. Please join me for a moment of silence.
Mientras nos reunimos aquí esta noche para celebrar nuestros comienzos nuevos y los éxitos de nuestros estudiantes, quiero pedirles a todos que tomemos un momento para honrar a los seres queridos y estudiantes y educadores que perdimos este año. Por favor, únanse conmigo por un momento de silencio.
Thank you. To the graduating class of 2021, congratulations. Congratulations on this tremendous academic achievement of yours. 4 years of high school. That's 24 classes. For some of you, a couple more. Participation in clubs, sports, and hundreds of hours of dedication and hard work during these last 4 years. More than ever, I want to congratulate you on your personal success. For many of you, this year brought more than a lifetime of challenges. Although you faced fear, doubt, loneliness, anxiety, and even anger, your unwavering commitment to yourself, to your dreams and goals endured this year. You are definitely a better and a stronger person today. You can go out to the world and create, build, paint, sing, and make a difference. You can make a difference in your world. I have no doubt that in the future, you're going to tackle challenges with confidence and determination, and you're going to come out stronger. Nothing can stop you now from creating an amazing life for yourself. So welcome this new chapter with confidence. It is a beautiful beginning. Be excited and be grateful for what it is to come. As you move forward in your life, I wish you personal success, that your definition of success includes moments like this, that includes loved ones who will always be by your side. Look forward and outwards after tonight. Don't look back. Focus on your future, go out and conquer, give back to your community, stay humble, and live a full life, one with no regrets. Your future is filled with numerous opportunities, and you go out there and you seize them all, Bulldogs. A los graduados, felicidades. Felicitaciones por este tremendo logro académico. Han sido 4 años de bachillerato, 24 clases, participación en clubs, deportes y cientos de horas de dedicación y arduo trabajo. Más que nunca los quiero felicitar por su éxito personal. Para muchos de ustedes, este año trajo más de una vida de desafíos. Aunque enfrentaron miedos, dudas, soledad, ansiedad, e incluso ira, su compromiso consigo mismo fue algo inquebrantable. Con sus sueños y sus metas, perduró. Hoy son personas mejores y son más fuertes. Pueden salir al mundo y crear, construir, pintar, cantar y hacer una diferencia en su mundo. No tengo duda alguna de que en el futuro enfrentarán desafíos con confianza y determinación y saldrán más fuertes. Nada puede impedirles el crear una vida maravillosa y armoniosa para ustedes mismos. Entonces, den la bienvenida al próximo capítulo con confianza. Es un hermoso comienzo. estén emocionados y agradecidos por lo que está por venir. A medida de que avanzan en su vida, les deseo éxito personal. Que la definición de éxito incluya momentos como estos y incluya seres queridos que siempre estarán a su lado. No miren hacia atrás, concéntrense en su futuro. Salgan a conquistar, retribuyan, sean humildes y vivan una vida plena sin remordimientos. Su futuro está lleno de numerosas oportunidades. Espero que las aprovechen todas, Bulldogs. And now it is my honor to call up here to the stage Mr. Michael Frere, your senior class president.
Buenas tardes a todos. Primeramente quiero felicitar a cada uno de ustedes por estar aquí en esta noche. Well, it looks like we did it. Por fin llegó el día que tanto esperábamos. Desde este año no fue un año normal. Estuvo difícil, estresante, hasta ganas dieron de no hacer nada y salirnos de la escuela. Pero aún sintiéndonos así, seguimos adelante. Unos apenas la hicieron, pero pasaron. El diploma que van a recibir hoy debe ser un logro de muchos. Siempre tengan esa motivación de seguir avanzando y cumplir sus sueños. Va a haber gente que los va a ver, que los van a querer ver abajo. Te van a tener envidia. Van a querer ser mejores que tú. Pero no dejen que eso les afecte. Mira hacia enfrente y no te preocupes de lo que está pasando detrás de ustedes. Va a haber situaciones difíciles cuando van a sentir que ya no pueden y van a pensar en rendirse. Pero recuerden un versículo de la Biblia que dice en Isaías capítulo 41, versículo 10. No temas, porque yo estoy contigo. No desmayes, porque yo soy tu Dios. Que te esfuerzo. Siempre te ayudaré, siempre te sustentaré con la diestra de mi justicia.
There's going to be times where you're going to feel that you can't anymore and you're going to want to quit. But just remember a verse in the Bible in the book of Isaiah, chapter 41, verse 10. Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. Yes, I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand.
Donde sea que ustedes decidan ir, ya sea un colegio, una universidad, o si simplemente van a ir a trabajar, recuerden que Dios estará con ustedes en cada momento, a donde sea que ustedes vayan. Les doy gracias a Dios por permitirme estar aquí con ustedes, poder tener esta oportunidad de graduarme y poder dar este discurso. También a mis padres por siempre apoyarme en todas las decisiones que hago. Puedo decir que ellos fueron los que más me motivaron en hacer lo mejor que podía y no rendirme. Igual a mis maestros, pero quiero agradecer a dos maestros que me ayudaron en mis 3 años siendo presidente, Mr. Martínez y Mrs. Díaz. Gracias, Mr. Martínez, por aconsejarme en todo y ayudarme paso a paso en lo que ocupaba. Y Mrs. Díaz, por aguantarme 3 años. Aunque a veces le dieron ganas de agarrarme las greñas, pero se aguantó. Por más, 3 años siendo el presidente de ustedes ha traído muchas memorias que jamás voy a olvidar. Muchas gracias y felicidades, Class of 2021.
Thank you, Michael. And now, I'd like to come up to this call to the stage for a special performance, Cesar Martinez Solano. Let's give him a big round of applause.
Muchas gracias. Quiero agradecerle a mis papás que están aquí. A mi papá, mi mamá no pudo venir, pero siempre está en mi corazón. mi papá está mi hermana allá. los quiero mucho. Y les quiero decir que sueñen, por favor. Sueñen todo lo que puedan. Soñar es gratis. Háganlo. Así que, sueña.
Sueña con un mañana, un mundo nuevo debe llegar. Ten fe, es muy posible si tú estás decidido. Sueña que no existen fronteras y amor sin barreras. No mires atrás. Vive con la emoción de volver a sentir, a vivir la paz. Siembra en tu camino un nuevo destino y el sol brillará. Donde las almas se unan en luz, la bondad, el amor renacerá. Y el día que encontremos ese sueño cambiará. Y no habrá nadie que destruya de tu alma la donde todos los días el sol brillará.
Gracias, sueñen.
I can't hear you. Let's give Cesar a big round of applause. There's always so much talent at Calexico High School. I'd like to call to the stage your class speaker, Janessa Contreras. Welcome staff, parents, and my classmates of the class of 2021. Thank you for joining us on this beautiful Thursday afternoon to celebrate your high school graduation and the beginning to the rest of your lives. My name is Janessa Contreras, and I am your senior class treasurer. It's Calexico, what do you expect? This is a phrase commonly used by the mass majority of members of our community, myself included at times. It's a clear reflection of our unwillingness to move forward despite a drastic need for reform. This phrase is the blueprint to all of our problems, which fosters the idea that there is a boundary we are unwilling to cross to reach a different outcome. My parents came to this country as immigrants, unaware of what their futures would hold, but ready to take risks. That said, I feel confident in saying that my parents, like yours, know a thing or two about sacrificing it all for the sake of a better viability. They are, as you would say, trendsetters. It is relieving to see that these morals have transpired and have been dispersed among you all. I open social media and see you guys advocating for social justice, volunteering to serve our underprivileged community, educating the public, and most importantly, being unapologetically authentic. I see you guys crossing borders and making sacrifices for your own futures. You are truly becoming the change Calexico needs to see. You all carry a piece of Calexico with your hearts and inspire me and the public to continue moving along. Be unapologetic, be driven, and cherish your values close to home. I'm excited to see what the future holds for you all. And as Bruce Lee would say, be formless, shapeless like water. You put water in a cup, it becomes a cup. Now water can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend. Thank you to my family, my best friends, my class officers, and everyone who supported me along the way. Thank you.
Thank you, Janessa. And now, we're going to move on to the presentation of the class of 2021 and the reading of the names. I'd like to have our counselors, Mrs. Lori Black, Mrs. Josie Cortez, Mrs. Monica Hernandez, and Mrs. Clara Torres join me on the stage for the reading of the names. Let's give them a big round of applause. Let's have our top 20 students stand up, and we're going to start with the awarding of the diplomas. Let's give our class of 2021 a big round of applause as we call them up on the stage and read their name. Mariana Ledesma. Alan Arreola. Cristina Quintero. Alejandro Rosales Méndez. Janessa Contreras. Julián Tobar. Aaron Galvan.
Congratulations, sir. Good job.
Naomi Salazar.
Congratulations, sir. Good job.
Jessica Morales.
Congratulations, sir.
Jennifer Ortiz.
Congratulations, sir.
Brittany Coronel.
Congratulations.
Josie Hernandez. Janitza
Almodóvar. Denisa Baptiste.
Congratulations, we've done a good job.
Maria Ochoa.
Congratulations, we've done a good job.
Vidal Castañeda.
Congratulations, sir. Good job.
Thank you.
Erika Villegas. Joseph Sweat Jr.
Congratulations, sir. Good job.
Diana Sasueta.
Congratulations. Good job.
Sofia Agramont Ovalles.
Congratulations. Good job.
Camilo Garcia Jr.
Congratulations, Mr. Garcia. Good job.
Jair Garduño Palacios. César Martínez Solano.
Congratulations, good job.
Cristina Gallo Sánchez.
Congratulations, Cristina, good job.
Aileen Esquives.
Congratulations, Aileen.
Alexandra Esquer.
Congratulations, we have good job.
Yair Moreno Muñoz. Michael Freyer Ochoa.
Congratulations, Mr. Freyer. Good job.
Abigail Cepeda Cortez.
My dad wanted a picture. Mm-hmm. Wait, could you say Ethan Jacob Noriega?
Ethan Jacob Noriega. Jennifer Valdivia. Jessica Escobar.
Isaiah Sweat.
Alexander Acosta. Gabriel Acosta. Valeria Acosta. Kevin Adame. America Aguayo. Ian Aguiar. David Aguilar. Jesús Aguilar. Richard Aguilar. Sergio Aguilar. Martín Aguirre García. José Aguirre Romo. Jacqueline Aguirre. Yesenia Aguirre. Josué Alcalá. Brian Alcaraz. Carla Alonso. Jocelyn Altamirano. Anissa Alvarado. Cassandra Álvarez Montijo. Tania Álvarez. Karime Amezquita. Duke N. David Antunes. Iram Araiza. Karime Arambula Medina. Ania Areque Lugo. Gustavo Arbayo Jr. Jorge Arce. Rodolfo Arellano Ruiz Jr. Leonardo Arellano. Ashley Arias. Citlali Arizaga. Elena Armenta Ramírez. Priscila Avendano. Israel Ávila Jr. Ariana Ávila. Elijah Ayala. José Ayón. Gabriela Ayón Garibay. Ricardo Bailón Rubio. Alessandra Bañuelos Ibarra. John Barrón Galindo. Anthony Bautista Sereno. Mariel Bautista Gómez. Azul Bejarano Ibarra. Dieter Beltrán II. Isis Beltrán. Manuel Beltrán. Brian Beltrán. Paulina Beltrán. Jair Beltrán. Julissa Beltrán. Giancarlo Josben Benenati. Angel Beltrán. Melissa Benítez. Charisse Benítez López. Bárbara Borboa Coronado. Rowan Borovia. Iván Bambila. Ginelli Cabrera. Valerie Cabuto. Joshua Campos Ramírez. Alisa Campos. Ricardo Campos. Toseli Campos. Dana Canizales. Carlos Cárdenas Mancillas. Irma Cárdenas. Miriam Cárdenas. Ashley Cardiel. Carolina Carrillo. Emery Carrillo. Isabel Carrillo. Joaquín Carrillo. Keila Carrillo. Amy Carrizosa. Brianna Carrizosa. Jocelyn Casillas Hernández. Joana Castillo. Quetzali Castro Rueda. Esteban Castro. Pedro Cázares. Kimberly Cebreros. Gael Ceseña. Adrian Chaires. Carolina Chapa. Mónica Chavarín. Angel Chávez Leal. Anthony Chávez. Carla Chávez. Gabriel Chávez. Nayeli Chen. Matthew Cisneros. Melanie Cisneros. Iván Coria Corrales.
Jesús Corona. Ashley Coronado. Yossi Cortés. Aaron Cosio. Alicia Dávalos. Jesús Dávalos. Okay. Hugo de la Torre. Evelyn de Santiago. Jacob de Santiago. José de Santiago. Pedro Delfín. Manuel Delgado Jr. Alejandro Díaz. Kayla Díaz. Kevin Diaz Jaime. Abigail Dominguez Gutierrez. Avon Elias Flores. Annika Encinas. Cristian Enriquez Tapia. Priscila Equiwa. Antonio Escandón Acosta. Daniela Escobedo. Cristian Esparza Rodríguez. Hazania Esparza. Rodrigo Espinosa Nevares. Paloma Espinosa. Kenneth Espinosa. Manuel Espinosa. Jacqueline Espinosa Álvarez. John Esquivel. Cynthia Esquivez. Fernando Estrada Chávez. Giselle Estrada. Daniela Hernández Bernal. David Hernández. Itzel Hernández. Juan Hernández. Karina Hernández. Melina Hernández. Nathan Hernández. Pablo Hernández. Ruby Hernández. Sujeye Hernández. Brandon Hernández. Gilberto Herrera Jr. Genevieve Herrera. Kevin Igaque. Ava Ojabri. Cecilia Hoyos. Azalia Huereque. Nora Hurtado. Ángel Ibarra. Angie Jocelyn Iqueda. Silvia Savannah Jaime. Isaac Jauregui. Isaac King. Daniel Kwan. Ivan Kubik. Vanessa Favela. Zaira Beltran López. Dulce Carrillo Talamantes. Stephanie Cabrera. Denise Yolanda Guerra Peralta.
Although we're still waiting for our graduates to take pictures, let's give the class of 2021 a big round of applause. I heard a lot of porras coming from this side right here. We're almost there. We're almost there, graduates. Let's wait a few minutes for our graduates to finish taking their pictures. Let's hear our guests cheer out a shout out for their graduate. All right, we heard an I love you, Richard. Where's another one? Well, since there's the competition here, let's do a wave, right? Okay, we're almost there, our last graduate. I'd like to call Mr. Carlos Gonzalez, our superintendent of schools, up here to join me, and Mr. Ciro Calderon, board president, to join me up here, please. Mr. Carlos Gonzalez, superintendent of schools, I hereby certify that the graduates of 2021 seated here tonight have met all of the requirements for the California Department of Education as set forth by the Calexico Unified School District.
By virtue of the authority vested upon me as the school superintendent, I, Carlos Gonzalez, on behalf of the Board of Trustees for the Calexico Unified School District, accept the graduates from Calexico High School as certified prescribed by the California Department of Education, and I do hereby confirm their graduation.
Almost official, Mr. Ciro Calderon.
Attention graduates of the class of 2021, the time has come for the tassel ceremony. Please start by placing your tassels on the right. Do they have to be standing up? Tassels on the right, and now you are certified. Now that you are certified, please turn them over to the left. Now you are officially Calexico High School graduates of 2021. Congratulations.
Okay, Bulldogs, I don't hear you. This is official. We present to you the graduates of the class of 2021. Now, graduates and parents, this year, we've added a twist to the ending, and I hope that you enjoy it. You graduates, you will now find your family, your friends up on the stands. You're going to make your way to them during the recessional performance of Yahir El Choco Garduño. Este año, hemos agregado algo nuevo a nuestro programa y espero que les guste. A los graduados, ahora van a encontrar a su familia y a sus amigos en las gradas. Por favor, graduados, se van a dirigir hacia su familia durante la recepción de Yahir El Choco Garduño. Así que empezaremos. Remain standing, graduates. And as our performance starts, graduates, again, please join your family up in the stands. Remember, guests, to maintain social distance. We are sending your graduate your way for the grand finale of the fireworks.
Mira nomás. ¿Cuánta gente hay aquí, Somos un chorro. A ver, me están quedando bien mal, todos los que estamos aquí graduándonos, ahora que es el día que estuvieron diciendo, queremos graduación en persona, a ver qué hacemos. No los escucho, están bien apagados, como que no tienen ganas de graduarse. No sé qué les está pasando, Pero quiero escucharlos a todos y a continuación les voy a cantar esta canción que se llama Somos los que somos y estamos los que estamos. Escuchen muy bien la letra, pongan atención. Y este es el momento, gente, si tienen que llorar, si tienen que patalear, si tienen que gritar, este es el momento, porque nada más hay high school una vez, acuérdense de eso, acuérdense muy bien de eso. Y quiero que se muevan, que lloren, griten, pataleen, no estén nomás ahí sentados, porque ahorita me estaban quedando bien mal. El público como que ya se animó y ya le está echando ganitas, ¡Ánimo, ánimo! ¡Ánimo, pues! Espero les guste. Muchísimas gracias a todos. ¡Ánimo, ánimo, ánimo! ¡Háganse, váyanse! ¡Ánimo, ánimo! Vayan con la familia! ¡Que se note la emoción, hombre! ¡Venga, venga, venga!
La track's coming.
¡Ánimo, ánimo! ¡Vayan con sus familias! ¡Celebren! ¡Échenle ganas!
No pueden.
Espérense, no les voy a quedar mal. Ahí voy.
Ojalá y prenda porque...
Can you get the regular
No, no me está agarrando la pista, pero vamos a la capela. Dice, yo de esta vida, lo que voy a llevarme tan solo son las vivencias. No tengo tiempo para andarme con tristezas. Sáquense unos cuartitos, también unas guitarras, para cantar canciones buenas. He conocido cosas que ni siquiera por la mente me pasaban. Yo soy el mismo, no se me sube nada, porque hay principios, sencillez y humildad, y lo que sobra es palabra. Soy un afortunado por tener mi familia y amigos que me quieren. Este corazón es para todos ustedes. La vida es una fiesta y hay que saber gozarla y bailarla como viene. En esta vida tan solo es cuestión de ir agarrando el lado. Mañana no sé si amanezca vivo ya para contarlo. Les agradezco a mis padres por la vida. Con sacrificios adelante nos sacaron. En esta vida tienes que saber que se gana y se pierde. Y valorar a los que uno saben que han estado siempre. En las buenas todo el mundo se te arrima, pero en las malas todos se desaparecen. Estamos los que estamos y somos los que somos. La vida son momentos que a veces ya nunca vuelven, mi gente. ¡Ánimo! ¡Muchas gracias a todos! ¡Que se note! ¡Que se note! No pasa nada, no pasa nada. La intención es lo que cuenta. Thank you.
So parents and guests, hold on to your graduate. This twist was to ensure that our graduates maintained social distance from their friends, but also for you to be with your graduate for the end of our program. And remember, graduates, are you ready? Class of 2021? I don't hear you, Bulldogs. Bulldogs, I still don't hear you. What's missing here? I don't think we hear them. Do we hear them? All right, let's give a big round of applause, last applause to our class, graduates of class of 2021. Remember, graduates, that once a Bulldog, I didn't hear you, once a Bulldog, always a Bulldog.
I'm gonna give you my heart. 'Cause you're a sky, 'cause you're a sky full of stars. 'Cause you light up the path. I don't care. I don't care.
don't see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain, I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle, sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there, ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes they knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going, and I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on, 'cause there's always gonna be another mountain, I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle, and sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there, ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's a climb. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes you're gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there, ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the fight. Yeah.
Passenger van in a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name in a star. And look at where we at, still growing up, still growing up. wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me then.